happens to be the epicenter of more crop circles documented than anywhere else in the world is because... is because three underground streams meet underneath this stone circle, and it's sitting in the middle